just trying to find that perfect optic for the VHS. This is a UH-1 Gen 2 from Vortex, and it looks pretty sharp on the rifle.